Are you blaming the weakness of Afenifere on certain forces or on the leadership of this group called Afenifere?
No. There were forces that conspired.
Forces conspired against Afenifere?
Of course. It was the crisis generated within Afenifere in their failure to weaken the group.
So directly or indirectly, Afenifere is culpable, you say?
No way. I'm telling you, I said it was
a crisis within Afenifere.
Generated
within Afenifere.
By forces outside of Afenifere. Using agents who were supposed to be within Afenifere.
Just say it, within Afenifere.
Who are supposed to be within?
Supposed to be the eye in Afenifere.